On Friday, Dr. Tony Ridley told the tribunal there'd been inadequacies at the highest level in London Underground's performance. Safety, he said, hadn't been given the high priority it should have been. But today, in an apparent backtrack, Dr. Ridley said he'd been appalled by reports of what he'd said and the impression they may have given. He said, "We do give priority at the highest level to passenger safety, but with the benefit of hindsight, I believe we've given a higher priority to safety problems arising from congestion and from crime." Dr. Ridley said his comments on Friday came after 6 hours of grueling cross-examination, although he admitted they were accurate. He also revealed how he was redefining his own job in the light of the King's Cross tragedy. He was now looking for a managing director to take direct control of the day-to-day running of the tube network, although he said he would remain in overall control. This is Paul Green at the King's Cross Inquiry for Thames News.